Hello viewers, you are watching Mojaffar Industry News Bulletin, Industry News Today. This episode is sponsored by Eaton, a global leader in power management solutions. Let's take a quick look at the headlines. Haryana releases draft solar power policy. Ola to set up world's largest electric two-wheeler charging network. JSW Energy signs 540 megawatt wind power purchase agreement with Solar Energy Corporation of India. Tata Power denies news reports of an IPO of its renewable energy business. The new and renewable energy department of Haryana has issued the draft Haryana Solar Power Policy 2021 and invited government stakeholders to send their comments within 15 days from the date of the notification on 22nd of April. Once implemented, the new policy will supersede the Haryana Solar Power Policy 2016. Haryana, being an agrarian state and with several geographical constraints such as high cost and paucity of barren land within its borders, low potential for wind or hydropower, the draft policy observes that the state must focus mainly on rooftop solar projects and small-scale distributed solar systems beside exploring the potential of megawatt-scale solar projects and parks. The policy envisages 10% tax exemption on total applicable tax for setting up of manufacturing unit of devices and equipment related to solar power. Land for setting up of such type of unit shall be allotted on priority basis. The Haryana government will also reserve a space for developing a production hub of solar energy equipment like solar modules, inverters, batteries and solar pumps. Ola Electric recently unveiled its hypercharger network. The charging network for its upcoming two-wheeler products, starting with the Ola scooter, to be launched in the coming months. Ola hypercharger network will be the widest and densest electric two-wheeler charging network in the world, with more than 100,000 charging points across 400 cities. In the first year alone, Ola is setting up over 5,000 charging points across 100 cities in India, more than double the existing charging infrastructure in the country. Ola Hypercharger will also be the fastest two-wheeler charging network. The Ola scooter can be charged 50% in just 18 minutes for a 75 kilometers range, providing superior range confidence. The Ola Hypercharger network, being built by Ola along with partners, will be complemented by the home charger that will be bundled with the Ola scooter. The home charger will require no installation and will provide Ola customers the convenience of charging at home by simply plugging into a regular wall socket for an overnight charging. Ola scooter will be manufactured at the Ola Future factory, which is being built in Tamil Nadu, with its first phase to be ready this summer. JSW Renew Energy Limited, 100% subsidiary of JSW Future Energy Limited, has signed a power purchase agreement with Solar Energy Corporation of India Limited, that is SECI, for the contracted capacity of 540 megawatt out of total awarded capacity of 810 megawatt. According to JSW Energy, this is the single largest PPA for wind or blended wind category in the industry, and it marks the company's foray into this segment. Tata Power has denied news reports of an initial public offering of its renewable energy business. Over the last weekend, several media reports had claimed that Tata Power is looking for separately list its renewable energy business and raise around 3,500 crore through the said IPO. However, in a regulatory filing on 3rd May, the company denied the same. It said, "It may be noted that such reports are speculative in nature and the company has taken no such decision. In the course of the business, the company evaluates various business options. As and when a decision is taken, the same shall be communicated to the stock exchanges as per the regulations." With that, it's a wrap on today's episode of Industry News Today. This episode was sponsored by Eaton, a global leader in energy management solutions. Thanks for watching Mojaffar Industry. We will see you in our next bulletin with a promise of keeping you abreast with all latest industry developments. Please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon. Also, to access industry news on the go, visit our website www.mojaforindustry.com. Goodbye.